you forget that actually young people are inherently capitalist, in my view. They want freedoms, they want lower taxes, they want to buy their own home, they want to be innovators, they want to be wealth creators. They want to take risks. And I think, actually, we should think about how we reward that behavior. If we stifle those desires, then you begin to think of dependency on government.